it's at tracks I haven't been to, but most of the time it's just confidence is the key and ride your ride. I like sweatpants and I like to do that, but my bikes are all pink, like my room is pink and zebra. I just like to people to know I'm a girl out there. I have a lot of confidence in myself sometimes, and then like last weekend at Square D, this little girl came up to me and she was like, I want to be just like you, and it made me so happy. It's pure adrenaline. People would be like, you just turn left and go down straight away. No, you go into a corner sideways, you come out sideways. It's a lot more to it than just turning left. Guys kind of talk down to you sort of sometimes. They'll like give you like crap about it. It kind of sucks, but then you like go out and show them what's up, and then you're like, huh,